Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you our future. Our future. Our future. Our future.